in the weighing industry are three main types of device communication. The first type is simplex. In this method of communication, information can only travel in one direction. A device simply transmits information, and another device receives it. An example of simplex communication is the relationship between a weight indicator and printer. The indicator sends data, and the printer does the work of printing the information. It does not communicate back to the indicator. It only receives information and performs its requested task. The second type of communication is half duplex. This method can send information in both directions, transmitting and receiving. However, the data can be sent in only one direction at a time. When one device is transmitting, the other device receives the information. A good example of this is a two-way radio or walkie-talkie. When using one of these devices, if you press the talk button, you can no longer listen to incoming messages. You can communicate back and forth, but only talk or listen at a given time. That's half duplex. The third type of communication is full duplex. This form of communication can send information in both directions, transmitting and receiving simultaneously. In full duplex, both sides can talk and listen at the same time. An example of this would be a phone. Both sides can talk and listen, transmit and receive at the same time. You might hear background noise, such as a dog barking as you were talking to someone on the phone. That's full duplex. Thank you for watching Scale Talk. If you have an idea for a future topic, please follow the contact information on your screen.